original strain in storage. Preparing the cure now.
Make it quick, Morton. They're all over us out here.
Off to the left.
Everyone all right?
Systems are intact.
Fine here. Did we just get shot by a Reaper?
Consider that practice.
Shepard, the hammers are up. There are two of them. You'll have to activate them both.
Now this I've never done before.
If I was organic, it would probably burn.
Just keep moving. Stick to cover.
I'm not sure cover's going to work. Hard to believe we're really... Wrong way!
Commander, this is Artemis McQueen. We're trying to give that Reaper something else to share.
I knew they wouldn't give up.
Their timing is impeccable.
Go! Let's push ahead!
Up on our left, one of the hammers!
The other one is on the right!
Thank you. Morton, is the cure ready?
Yes. Loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes. Procedure traumatic for Eve, but not lethal. Malin's research invaluable.
She's okay?
Headed to safety now. Her survival fortunate. Reeve aggressive, warlike. Eve offers stabilizing influence. Can check Rogan aggression.
Damn!
Control room atop of Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Readings at lab suggest temperature malfunction. Could affect cure viability. Need to adjust settings manually.
It's not a malfunction. It's sabotage. Your people did it years ago.
Of course. Shroud necessary for distribution. STG would have backup plan, contingency to stop cure. And you knew.
I'm not sure I can trust the Krogan. But I trust you.
Thank you, Shepard. Difficult decision. Why it had to be me?
Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Damage cured. Krogan free. New beginning. For all of us.
What you've done for us, Commander, we may never be able to repay. This is a sacred resting place for our fallen. For too long, the bodies buried here have been Krogan killed by other Krogan. Today, you change that. The despair has finally lifted.
And now we'll have fresh recruits. You should see how fast we pop them out.
The females will decide that, Reeve. Just a pity Morden had to die.
He wouldn't have had it any other way. And I'm sure wherever he is, he's putting in a good word for us.
And he'll remain anonymous. History can't show that a Solarian cured the Genophage.
We'll know better.
You can tell the Turians we'd be more than happy to show them how a war is won. We already killed one Reaper, didn't we?
Goodbye, Commander.
What will you do now?
Spread the hope you've given us. Even now, there are clans gathering in the Kelphic Valley. I'll go speak to them and make sure this gift isn't squandered. Thank you for all that you've done. And know that Erdnot Bakara calls you a friend.
Hell of a thing you just pulled off, Commander. Curing the Genophage. I never thought I'd see the day.
Reeve has agreed to help the Turians, Admiral. We should get their full support.
I take it that leaves the Solarians out of the equation.
The cost of their support was too high, sir.
Well, I'll defer to your judgment on that, Commander. Let's hope we don't need them. Hackett, out.
Commander, Erdnot Reeve has begun sending troops to Palavin. You kept your end of the bargain, and now I'll keep mine. The Turian hierarchy will stand with humanity against the Reapers.
I'm glad we can help each other out. It's the only way we're going to defeat the Reapers.
That much is certain. To that end, several dry dock ships are ready to help build the Crucible. Garrus will coordinate them.
Yes, sir.
And when the time comes to deploy it, the full measure of our fleet will be there for Earth. May the spirits watch over us all.
I'll start managing Turian support right away, Shepard. You must be exhausted. Morden dying, it can't be easy.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
We both know you need a clear head to win a war. There's no room for mistakes here. You should catch some shut-eye. I'll make sure Joker doesn't launch any suicide missions.
Anything happens, you let me know.
I know how this will end, but I will not back down. I can't. Face me in single combat, Shepard.
It's open.
Shepard, there's something you need to hear.
All right.
Is this a bad time?
Thinking of some friends who aren't around, thanks to this war.
That's thanks to the Reapers, not you. Are you thinking about anyone in particular?
Jack. Call me crazy. But I miss her. She'd call me crazy, too. But I'd give a lot to have her back.
I'm sure Jack would appreciate the sentiment.
She might. But she'd never admit to it. Didn't you have something for me?
The Solarian Counselor has an urgent matter.
Let me guess. He called the comm room?
The Council must be taking the Crucible seriously. I'll see you downstairs.
Commander, there is something we should discuss if you are finished rewriting history.
I made my decision, Counselor. There's not much anyone can do about it now.
Yes. We're going to have billions more Krogan in the galaxy. It's a good thing you saved my life once, Shepard. Otherwise, well, I have concerns about humanity's representative, Counselor Udina. My agents have discovered that he's using his authority to move vast sums of money. For what purpose? We're not sure.
If Adina's dirty, it's best we get to the bottom of it fast.
Agreed. Come to the Citadel. We will review the evidence and discuss this in private. Valern out.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander Shepard, something you need to talk about?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
I won't lie, Shepard. We're bogged down. Things aren't looking good in most sectors. We need to increase the tempo and chalk up some wins, otherwise, this won't end well for the human race, or any race.
What about the extra help we've picked up along the way?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more support from the other clans. I'm glad you disabled that mom and T'Chunka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as it is. We picked up some Turian troops.
Good to hear. What about the Rachni?
I wouldn't have believed it, but the Rachni are helping us build the Crucible.
You're kidding.
Turns out they have a knack for weapons of mass destruction. In hindsight, I guess they'd know a thing or two about waging a galactic war.
No problems with them, then?
Other than scaring the hell out of our engineers, no. Not a lot of small talk going on there.
How about the Solarians?
Interesting wrinkle. We've been getting back-channel commitments from the strike teams within STG. They're promising to back us.
Even after I cured the Genophage?
Our intel suggests there are cracks developing between the military and the politicians. These STG guys know the score. They're not going to jeopardize the entire Solarian Union just because some Delatras didn't get her way.
What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya Taloak, there's someone I never thought we'd be in bed with. The Blood Pack will be useful and violent. Mostly Vorcha, I hear. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation, but whatever you did, it was worth it.
Do you know how the other races are doing against the Reapers?
Believe it or not, the Turians and Krogan actually seem to be getting along. Heard not Reeve has deployed troops and they're giving the Reapers a moment of pause. The Solarians are still hanging on to Sirkesh, but the Reapers are starting to breathe down their necks too.
What about the Asari?
They have to be feeling the heat. The Reapers are moving fast with the obvious intent of taking Thessia. Interestingly, the Reapers are leaving Parnak alone. It's the Yogg homeworld.
Can't say that I blame them. Yogg have teeth.
Well, if we lose this war, it might be them running the next cycle. It's easy to forget the Reapers don't destroy every species.
Just the ones who can threaten them. Have we heard anything from the Quarians or Geth?
Something might be brewing near the Geth border, but our intel is sketchy. News is getting harder to come by as things get worse.
Do you know anything about the Hanar and Drell?
Their luck is holding. For now, the Reapers have avoided a direct invasion of that sector. Though we've heard Drell wetware teams are mobilizing fast to shore up their border with the Solarians.
I knew a Drell. The Reapers don't want to tangle with them. Any word on the Volus and Alcor?
The Turians and the Krogan sent forces to the Volus homeworld, Ivrun. It might not be enough, but at least they've got Reaper forces bogged down in a nasty ground war. As for Alcor, they're still in the fight, though our projections show the Reapers encroaching on their territory soon.
What happened to the Batarians?
Never stood a chance, hit by the Reapers straight out of the gate. And without any allies to call on, I think the Batarians are history.
Any updates on Cerberus?
They're still the wild card here. Hitting the archives on Mars suggests they're after the same thing we are. A way to defeat the Reapers.
It didn't seem as if the Elusive Man was suggesting we appease them. Not like Saren did. You'd think we'd be on the same side, now more than ever.
Yet the way they tried to derail your alliance with the Turian and Krogan, and then going after Grissom Academy, and trying to detonate that bomb on T'Chunka, that tells me their agenda has nothing to do with humanity's best interests.
The Elusive Man talked about controlling the Reapers. He seemed to think that's how we win this.
He's wrong. Dead Reapers are how we win this.
Doesn't mean he won't try.
If the Elusive Man is good at one thing, it's finding new ways to subvert science. It's never worked for him before, and it won't now.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
I'm just glad the diplomats are off the ship. A Krogan and a Turian in the same...
Commander, Admiral Hackett has requested your help with a Cerberus...
The Turians have given us top-level access to their combat data. Their ships are already moving in to help the Alliance fleet.
You actually secured a Krogan-Turian alliance. It's one thing to hear about Commander Shepard. It's another to see him in action.
My turn.
Never thought I'd see the Krogan and the Turians team up. Even the Reapers have to be a little nervous about pissing them off.
I'd say more than a little.
I'm sorry about Morden.
He was a good man.
Yeah, he was always running those tests. One time he tagged me in the middle of the night to ask how many livers humans had. And this bump on my elbow? He said it was just a mild bone deformation, but I'm pretty sure he stuck a probe in there.
Glad it was just your elbow.
I always thought he was crazy. Useful, but crazy. Then he gives up his own life.
To save the Krogan. Doesn't do much to disprove the crazy theory, huh?
I guess not. But he was one of ours.
So now that we got the Krogan and the Turians, what now?
The Krogan help us turn the tide on Palavin. They can shoot at something useful for a change.
Dig till we hit daylight, huh? Works for me.
So how does it feel knowing Krogan will be singing songs about you until the end of time? I'd think it would be an honor.
There's enough misery in this universe. It's nice to see something go right for a change.
Can't say I've ever really witnessed history in the making like this. Well, except for Sovereign attacking the Citadel, and then there was the Collector base, but this one felt good. I just hope Reeve remembers his history. I don't want to be back on T'Chunka someday ending another war.
It could happen.
I know. It's a chance we have to take, but I have to say, if it wasn't my own world that needed the help, I might have looked for a way out.
The Solarians tried. If I had sabotaged the cure, they would have helped build the Crucible.
Oh, that's nasty. Even for them. I admire your restraint, Shepard. It's nice when we can save the galaxy without destroying another race along the way.
Let's hope our luck holds.
Commander?
What are you up to now?
I'm uploading data on the destroyed Reaper to the Turians. They are investigating possible Reaper structural weakness. Our data says Reaper capital ships such as Sovereign are of unique design. However, smaller Reaper destroyers bear similarities.
That one was small?
Relatively, yes. Ground attack ships are only 160 meters in height. Sovereign was approximately 2 kilometers.
Well, keep talking to the Turians. If there's a chink in the Reaper's armor, we all need to know it.
I'm glad to see we have Garrus back. I wanted to help with his scars, but I think he actually likes them.
Any sign of life?
The Reaper destroyed by the Thresher.
The Genophage cured. The Krogan have reason to hold back now, do they? Eve's organizing the female Krogan. She rem... Reminds me of some of the more formidable matriarchs I've known.
Commander.
You settling in, Javik?
I believe some of the crew wishes to be my friend. That is not my purpose here. Also, I find I need to wash my hands. The residue of the ship is strong.
How so?
I have been exploring. There are traces of those who lived on the Normandy before. I detected a human female. Her genetic structure was unnatural, as if artificially created.
Sounds like Miranda.
And a Drell. There was illness in him.
Thane.
And the Krogan we met, who lived in these quarters. He was undergoing a metamorphosis. His memories were confused, not organic to his mind. There was great confusion and turmoil.
I still can't wrap my head around that. Reading information like you do.
For my people, it was as natural as breathing.
Evolution's an amazing force.
Our scientists believed it was the only force in the galaxy that mattered. They called it the Cosmic Imperative. The strong flourished, the weak perished. The governments of your cycle seem concerned with ensuring the survival of all.
Was this imperative just your scientists' opinion? Or did they prove something we don't know?
The universe had already proven it. They only had to look around.
And saw what exactly?
Extinction is the rule of law in the cosmos, the natural order of things. The weakest species are doomed.
It's the duty of the strong to protect the weak. Otherwise, we'd have anarchy.
But those who had nothing to offer would be eliminated.
So conflict should be a way of life?
Evolution demands it. The strong grow stronger by dominating the weak. It is for the greater good of all. Though I do not think your Asari approves of my beliefs.
Liara? I think she just had a different idea about what Protheans were like.
We are all a product of our time. Had I been born in this cycle, perhaps I would be the noble scholar she wishes me to be.
You think you'd like that? It's a whole different line of work.
I wouldn't know. Living a life of constant war, taking life in every battle.
I see how it could be tough to see outside the box.
It is the only box I have known. It shapes me, as stone is shaped by the one who carves it. The stone has no choice in the form it will take. You and I, Commander, war is our sculptor, and we are prisoners to its design.
Maybe not much longer. We win this, and we'll both be set free.
Reporting on the Milgram City Council. Commander!
What do you want to know?
You've just implemented a cure for the Genophage. Millions of Krogan will start fighting the Reapers. What do you say to people who think humanity is starting another Rachni War and Krogan rebellions?
It's easy to remember the worst of Krogan history, but you also need to remember the best.
Meaning?
The Krogan were heroes once, and they want to be heroes again. We're giving them that chance.
Are you concerned about possible Krogan retribution on Palavin or Sirkesh?
The Krogan know their mission. They'll have their hands full fighting the Reapers.
There it is, straight from Commander Shepard. Until tomorrow, this is Diana Allers. Good night and stay strong. Okay, I'll cut that together with the rest of the segment and send it to Command for approval. Commander.
Shuttle being so stealthy and all, you sure do get shot at a lot.
Well, the UT-47A stealth system's only internal. So while few sensors can pick us up, our cover is blown as soon as someone looks up.
Time for an upgrade.
Most scanners and tracking systems don't operate in mid-range frequencies. Sure, maybe we've been shot at, but we haven't been shot down.
Yet. Lucky for us, you're almost as good a pilot as you think you are.
Well, yeah. There's that, too.
Everything okay with the shuttle?
Just double-checking the inertia dampener coils. Can be twitchy in these UT-47s. But don't worry, this bird's been rock solid.
I always see you down here working your ass off. Ever take any downtime?
I get my sleep, Commander. Flying tired is nearly worse than flying drunk.
What about your waking hours? Any R&R?
I need to keep myself busy. Otherwise, well, too much time to think.
I appreciate your dedication, but I don't want to see you burn out.
I know my limits. I wouldn't take a chance with your life.
So before this war, you must have done something to relax.
Sure. I remember back when the Hawking was based out of Arcturus and I was just a fighter jock. There was this observation deck overlooking the main flight paths. You could watch every ship taxi in and out. When I was alone, I'd turn off the auditory emulators and just watch them drift by in silence.
You know, there were views like that on the Citadel. Next time we're there, you should take some shore leave. Clear your head.
I don't know. Maybe.
Take some time off on the Citadel, Steve. As a favor to me.
I find it very hard to say no to you, Shepard.
As it should be.
Parts of the Chunker reminded me of the desert back home. The lizards and worms are bigger, but, you know, the sand, everything.
Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded.
Thank you.
in this sector thanks to the fighter squadron facility you're about to attack. We want to seize it, but their air defenses are too strong for a frontal assault. Losses would be too cost prohibitive.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it. Find that control center. This will take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's got to get those defenses down ASAP.
Edie, front and center.
As you command.
Be ready, Commander. You're going to get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreat to minimum safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown.
Failsafe. Asset communications are no longer possible, Shepard.
Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Requires a synchronous command.
Defense system deactivated. General order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
Cerberus is deploying manual defenses to the landing pad, Shepard.
And that's where we need to go.
Imperial interference.
Cortez, come in.
There you are, Commander. How'd you get through the interference? Area clear, signaling the Strike Force. Wait, scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
An Atlas, terrific!
Give it everything you've got. Anyone wounded?
Just the usual minor flesh wound.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander, a crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.
Popular for a while. They were fighting the collectors while the council sat and watched.
Now they're killing civilians and attacking our allies. You've got new messages, Commander.
Alliance Control, this is SSV Normandy. Are we clear to descend? Alliance Control, this is Normandy. We're headed to Bay 1-4, Zakara Ward. Are we clear to descend? What the hell's going on down there? Even if there were a station malfunction, they'd have backups online. I got a bad feeling here. Checking emergency channels. Hey, yeah, this is Joker. Uh-huh. Yeah, no kidding. Commander, there's a communication from Thane. He says it's important. I think you'll want to hear this.
Put him through.
Shepard, the Citadel is under attack. Cerberus troops are everywhere and they're in control of the docks.
Are you safe?
No. I had to evade their commandos at the hospital. I'm in a Presidium storefront.
Did Ashley make it out?
We got separated. She said she had to protect the Council. I'm going to CSEC headquarters.
Why CSEC headquarters?
It's been compromised, and CSEC's response depends on it. As long as Cerberus is holding the headquarters, they have the station.
All right. Joker, get us away from the docks and close to CSEC HQ. We'll deploy in the shuttle.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Thank you.
Survey people, coming in hot. Get to cover.
On it!
They seal the entrance.
Shepard! Warning. All evacuation stations are coming.
Shepard, I saw those Cerberus troops on you. I thought you were done for.
Bailey, what are you doing here?
Getting my ass shot off trying to retake headquarters. Cerberus took it in the first push. We gotta kick them out of there. Everyone in C-Sec's flying blind without the network.
How bad's the situation? Do you know if the counselors are alive?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello?
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Valern. He's supposed to be here, meeting with the Executor. Be on guard. The likelihood of betrayal from within is high. Not a lot else. But if he's inside...
Why would the Counselor be meeting with the Executor?
Usually it means someone big's about to be prosecuted. I guess that someone had Cerberus friends.
The Counselor mentioned Udina. But that's insane. Does he even have this kind of pull?
Well, you know who'd have the answer to that. The Counselor.
One Counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
He could be in the Executor's office. It's a fairly defensible position.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Bane, did you hear all that?
Yes. I'm nearing the building, but running is difficult. I'll try to get to you.
Attention.
troops in the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Security doors have been sealed for your
Cerberus. Didn't even drag him out into the hall.
Any survivors in there?
None yet.
Richfield! Lamont! You alive?
You are hindering our ability to surprise the enemy.
If gunfire doesn't put them on notice, I sure won't.
Thank you.
We've got to be close now.
Yeah, there's a stairwell further on. Executor's office is right above it. Let's hope we're not too late.
Looks like they got the Executor, and two Solarian bodyguards.
Damn, all right, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count him out yet.
Found him. He looks unharmed.
Get him somewhere safe.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean, Lutina, he's staging a coup. He's got the other counselors now to hand over to Cerberus.
Three on one, pal. It's over.
No. No, it's fun.
How bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Thane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
We'll be right back.
apartment, so your car's stopped.
I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the council?
Negative. Their guards... they're dead. But we've still got vital signs on the council's transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shalmar Plaza. Houdina's with them. If he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
On my way. I'm at Shalmar Plaza. Where's the council?
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following them. Someone with a sword.
Glory!
Got a ride for you, Shepard. Grab an elevator.
Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this will be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice! I found our friend!
Kill his elevator! There's a power conduit beneath it!
Good riddance.
Incoming phantoms.
Or any other kind?
That hitman jumped to another elevator. I can't stop them.
I'll handle it.
Here they come!
What was that?
Gunman, get down!
Blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Everybody, hang on. Shepard, what's happening here?
You know me better than this, Ash.
I knew the old Shepard before Cerberus. Right now, I'm not sure who I'm dealing with.
We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Budina's behind this attack. The Salarian Counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You'll never do.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
We've mistrusted Shepard before, and it did not help us.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
I'm gonna regret this.
No. You're not.
All right, Skipper. Udina, step back from the console.
To hell with this.
Gun!
Get the console back and cover that door.
The door!
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Something's not right. You said Cerberus was targeting us. Where did their soldiers go?
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor, I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
And you have saved my life twice now, Shepard. I owe you both a personal debt, and one on behalf of Palavan.
You don't owe me anything, Counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
Commander, do you have any idea why the elusive man would do this?
No, I don't. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Yes?
Things didn't go as planned. The Council's still in control of the Citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
Now what?
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Ling.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
He likes to fight. He'll show up again.
Pardon me if I'm not reassured by that. We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went. I guess he didn't trust that Udina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. It just, I don't know, make things easier for him.
This is a problem, boss. Cerberus has changed their ciphers, and our codebreakers aren't getting anywhere with it. I've got our best teams working in shift time, but ensuring Citadel systems integrity is just going to take time. If we can get some of their field encryption tools, maybe it's...
My wife was just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to get shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Of course. You're Neota's spouse, correct?
Yes. How did you know that?
We keep identity information on all permanent Citadel residents engaged in formal relationships with Asari. That way, should anyone require diplomatic aid, we can ensure prompt assistance.
That's wonderful. Then you can help me send my daughter back to my wife's family?
I'm afraid, however, that might be a bit difficult.
Thank you again, Earthclan.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial
Hospital. I'm seeing it here, too. Low on Medigel and synthetic blood, and we don't have enough volunteers. If we could get the rings of the moon easily and nebulous, we could declare a cultural crisis. People would have to listen. No, they're not just symbolic. The Asari for the year. She wore these rings after learning medicine from a Thane herself.
Palavin is very busy, but this is one of your own generals. He was stabbed with a poisoned blade by a Cerberus soldier during the attack on the Citadel. Who are we to choose who lives or dies? That's not what we do.
Everyone makes sacrifices in wartime.
You'll make yours sooner or later.
I'm sure I will. But I'll do it without betraying my oath or my patience.
It's not that simple. If we aren't careful about this now, we'll end up losing everything.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for a Drell named Thane Krios.
Well, we have a Drell, but not under that name.
He was injured. Stab wound. He's a regular patient here.
It's all right, it's all right. I see. The doctors were able to repair a lot of the trauma. However, Mr. Krios is in the final stages of Kepril's syndrome. At its worst, Kepril's syndrome interferes with his blood's ability to carry oxygen. And he lost a lot. Now, they've given him transfusions, but frankly, there was a very limited supply of Drell blood on the Citadel.
I'll get more. Give me his blood type.
That's not going to work. Only one other Drell on the station is a match, and that Drell is in with him now. We did all we could to help him through surgery, but his body can't replace lost blood with new cells. Too much shock. His son, Kolyat, he's in there saying his goodbyes. You might want to say yours.
Commander Shepard, my father mentioned you were no longer incarcerated. I don't know if you remember me. I'm Kolyat Krios. I came to donate blood and, well, he asked me to take off his oxygen mask so he could be comfortable. I don't think it will be very long.
Your father helped me save a lot of lives. I'd like to be here.
Of course.
Commander, I'm afraid I won't be joining you again.
You've done more than enough, Thane.
That assassin should be embarrassed. A terminally ill Drell managed to stop him from reaching his target.
I'll pass the word along.
There's something I must do before it gets worse. I must... Kalahira, mistress of inscrutable depths, I ask forgiveness. Kalahira, whose waves wear down stone and sand.
Kalahira, wash the sins from this one and set him on the distant shore of the infinite spirit.
Kolyat, you speak as the priests do. You have been spending time with them.
I brought a prayer book. Commander, would you care to join me? Kalahira, this one's heart is pure, but beset by wickedness and contention.
Guide this one to where the traveler never tires. The lover never leaves. The hungry never starve. Guide this one, Kalahira, and he will be a companion to you as he was to me. Kolyat? There's something I don't understand. His last moments were those of a hero. Why pray for salvation?
The prayer was not for him, Commander. He has already asked forgiveness for the lives he has taken. His wish was for you.
Goodbye, Thane. You won't be alone long.
Thank you.
Defector status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Doctors are working to keep that terrorist bastard alive.
He's in intensive care.
Show no mercy to the Reapers or to anyone else that violates Krogan's sovereignty.
I just don't understand why you're suddenly so conflicted.
Look, the assholes in the country. Killing him won't bring anything back. We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always. Without that, everything goes to hell.
Look at Paladin, my friend.
We're in hell.
You should be looking for terrorists.
I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be both pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt.
I just don't understand why you're suddenly so conflicted.
Look, the assholes are disgusting. Killing him won't bring anyone back. We have to keep enforcing the law. Same as always.
Everyone on the Citadel knows we're at war now. You have to show them that CSEC is still in control. They need that security.
The commander's right. We need people coming into work every day. We need things to keep running. Otherwise,
Commander Shepard, do you have a minute?
Can I help you?
Jordan Knowles, E-Crimes. It's an honor to meet you, Commander. I've got a saboteur hacking key systems, power, communications. It's bad. If you've got time to help, check out this console.
Got it. Looks like a collection of access codes.
They're Batarian diplomatic codes, from back when they had an embassy on the Citadel. If you can use your Spectre access to find them, I can shut them down.
I can access restricted intel at the Spectre office in the embassy. If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Heavy losses are mounting as human colonies.
People have a right to defend themselves.
Would a bunch of civilians shooting at anything that moves make the Citadel safer?
The commander's right. Maybe if the council organizes a civilian...
You're back, huh? Any luck out there?
Otherwise, they'll just panic and get
them... Here. I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Oraka. You'll see I'm making CSEC very happy.
CSEC isn't the way. What if we submit a proposal to start a militia?
Welcome to Cypertine Armory.
We appreciate your visit.
Hello, Shepard. Nice to see you.
Commander Shepard, I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to CSEC. He wanted you to know. Sounds like you came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavan back, but it's something. Thank you, Commander.
Those bids could be...
We're at war. If you care about the safety of the Citadel, you'll help CSEC however you can.
Thank you, Commander. I have some high-profile customers. If word gets out that I'm ratting them out to CSEC...
You think I care about
Nobody else. You've got my word.
All right.
Auto-record on.
obtain a large scorch mark. It looks like three fatalities. The entire area shot to hell. Precision shots. I heard the Geth use jamming talent to defend on target. We had time to do
that. He's a terrorist with the Aussie lockdown. Listen, I thought of something. No, it can't wait until I'm back on duty. The Hesperia period. There's...
It's my money, and I'm closing my account.
Your account helps fund Citadel defense. If you shut it down and hide the money under your bed, it hurts the war.
Have you seen Palavin? Or Earth? You can't escape this war. At least here you've got the Council fighting for you.
But to fight, they need money.
Welcome to Kanala Exports. We appreciate your visit.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Level Purgatory.
How's the head?
Good. Concussion's almost gone.
Good. When I heard you were injured.
It was stupid. I should have ducked when that wall came down. Something good has come out of all this, though. Got new equipment. Sent me a set of Vortex armor. Man, summoning supplies sure messed that one up.
Oh, I've heard those are pretty good.
It's great. It'll only be safer inside a tank. That's why Vortex gear costs more than I make in a year.
Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war.
How is this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing. This is forget my problems dancing. Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and eating?
Why not?
Because I could break a bone just from some light over-the-clothes action?
That's always a risk. But then so are the Reapers.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on dating Harbinger.
You know what I mean. If we all ended up dead this time tomorrow, what would you regret?
Getting a shattered pelvis. And a broken heart. Such a stupid idea.
If you could be out there right now on the dance floor, would you be waving your arms?
Yeah.
Sounds like you've got bigger things to worry about than looking stupid.
Yeah, guess I do. Now, if you'll excuse me...
Thank you.
Who's here? I hope this isn't a social visit. You still have work to do around here.
We'll talk later.
I'm sure.
Haven't broken anything yet. That's a start.
Yeah.
Looking for work.
Might as well.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy. Status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24. Emergency civilian housing.
These refugees have been through
the last invading forces.
Can't you begin?
No.
Footage.
You're not crossing that dock.
What are you doing here?
I'm waiting.
About time.
Listen, please, we just need more food.
You thought
I can give you the location of some ruins. Prothean ruins, on Gay Hinnom in the Hades Nexus. If you could get past the Reaper patrols, I'm sure you'd find something valuable.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Please, my family is starving.
Men, get ready for trouble.
Not here for that, Sane. Just want to talk about Jonas Sedaris' release.
Oh, you're the one coordinating that, right? My idea, you know. Arya came to me looking to gain Eclipse support. I'm leveraging it to bust the boss out.
Sane, you should run Eclipse.
Huh?
You can do it. Leave Sedaris locked up and make the deal with Arya yourself.
Arya would be a step up. And you think she'd let me run things?
I don't see why not.
Right. Then that's the plan. Keep Sedaris in jail. I'll call Arya right away.
Good man.
Whatever happened, the nice lady was helping everybody out.
You mean the redhead? Yeah.
She's dead.
Damn it, I'm telling you, someone sabotaged the medical dispensers.
Are you Kelly James?
No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested. It doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of
I guess if Cerberus asks if you're such a fish, the correct answer is no.
Damn it, I'm telling you, someone sabotaged the medical dispensers. No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested. It doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers dying for lack of medication.
Pressure's okay. No infections.
Are you Gorek?
Go away. Nothing to say.
Not even what a terrorist is doing on the Citadel?
You!
Do I know you?
Every Batarian with someone on Aratop remembers your face.
The planet that got caught in the Alpha Relay explosion.
You butchered a colony. Only regret... Don't have the strength to...
I destroyed Aratot's relay to stop the Reapers from pouring through.
Easy for you to claim now that they're here. Don't pretend you have any remorse.
You think I didn't feel guilty? I destroyed a colony. I've thought about the people who died. About how I couldn't warn them in time. In the end, I didn't have a choice. But I'm sorry. If that means anything.
If you're so remorseful... If you have any real guilt, show some mercy. Unplug this machine and rejoin my family. Oh.
I'm telling you, someone sabotaged the medical dispensers. No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested.
Reapers when Elysium was attacked.
What matters is that I've got current over time all my students.
Shepard, the Council withdrew the release of Cerberus. Maria Tolok, of all people, got him to do it. Crazy.
Spectre status recognized.
Thanks for
please
your help,
select
Shepard.
A destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level Purgatory.
Will your new heavy armor keep you safe?
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's blood pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
What exactly have I acquired?
An army that's willing to fight dirty, to do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive. Well worth the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure.
Whatever you say, Arya.
Don't be a stranger.
Oh.
Spectre status recognized. Please select
one moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
I've got your briefing, Private. Let's fill you in before the squad arrives. The Alliance is posting us to an Izo mining facility on Zani. It's a low-gravity planet, toxic atmosphere. You'll be expected to maintain full survival gear. Any questions?
Are we playing security, Sergeant Ollenby?
No, Private. We are not.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking. Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkaw.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for dry dock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I should have been there. With Robert.
I'm glad you weren't. You'd be dead, and we'd never have met.
Yeah. That's the one good thing from all this. I'm glad to serve with you, Shepard.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody is giving up. Not those Turians. Not me. Not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you. And I'm with you. Gotta let go. For real this time. The refugees here put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
Security at Sonax, and there was definitely protein tech on Garhug.
Shepard, I don't know what to say. I'm trying to go over everything in my head, make sense of it.
Your bandages were still fresh. How did you end up working with Adina?
You saw me in the hospital. I was going crazy. Felt like I was letting everyone down. When Udina offered to make me a Spectre, I thought it was a chance to do some good.
I couldn't just sit back and watch either.
Yeah. But it sure turned into a mess.
I never wanted to put you in that situation. We're on the same side.
I can't believe it came to that. We were so close to...
Ash, it's okay. We figured it out. We stopped Adina and got to walk away. That's the important part.
I can't believe he was responsible for all of it. Was he indoctrinated?
It's hard to say.
How do we fight something that can worm its way into your head?
I don't know. But we don't have a choice.
I wanted to talk to you about that. Hackett asked me to join his team. It's a great offer, but... I'd prefer to ride this thing out aboard the Normandy.
Permission granted. Couldn't do this without you.
I'll grab my gear.
And Ash?
Yeah?
It's good to have you back.
Yes, sir.
Sh-
Shepard, I got Anderson patched in. I was just getting him up to speed. Udina? That SOB was always power-hungry. But this?
He wasn't in charge. Cerberus was just using him to take control of the Citadel.
What the hell for?
I don't know. Not yet.
Could have been a lot worse. Shepard stopped the assassination attempt on Counselor Valern. Kylane.
What?
Your assassin. I'll have Hacker send you my reports on him.
I take it you two have met.
Kaylee Sanders and I had our share of run-ins with him. I shot him in both legs once. Thought that might be the end of him. But he should have begun on Omega, even stronger.
Elusive man patch him up?
That'd be my guess. Given what they were able to do with you and Grayson, it's a safe bet Lang's even more dangerous now.
I'll take whatever advantage I can get against these bastards.
Their attempts may have had at least one unintended side effect. I received word from the Asari Counselor. They're requesting an update on the Crucible. Lang has them scared. Enough to send help? Yes, the Asari and Salarians are both throwing in their support now.
How's your progress on the Crucible?
Good. Our estimates suggest we've completed nearly 50% of the known work.
So quickly?
Once decoded, the schematics are designed in such a way that allows our scientists to easily translate the information. It's not Prothean-specific.
Hmm.
Are we any closer to understanding how to use it? That's still open for debate. Utilized in the right fashion, our scientists are convinced it can generate enough energy to destroy the Reapers. The question is, how will it dispense the energy, and in what form?
You mean, how do you stop it from wiping us all out?
Exactly. We think the catalyst is the key to determining how to focus its energy, how to direct its energy at the Reapers alone.
I'm working on that.
You'll find the answer, Shepard. I'll send you an update on the schematics. And in the meantime, we'll keep building.
And we'll keep fighting. Make sure there's an Earth left to come back to. You've always trusted me. I won't let you down.
We're still in this. The gods of war haven't given up on us yet.
Good luck, both of you. Anderson out.
Commander, the Tyrian fleet is stretched thin. We need more support ships, and the Quarians are willing to talk.
Understood, sir. I'll look into it.
Be careful. We've got reports of instability along the Geth border. Hack it out.
Shepard, do you have a moment? A contact within Asari High Command was insistent I pass on a distress signal to you.
Something they can't handle?
From what I can tell, they sent several commando squads to investigate. None of them returned. They didn't ask me directly, but I think High Command is hoping you might help.
What's your take on this?
That they wouldn't ask for help if it wasn't important. The colony's coordinates are on the galaxy map. I'll try to figure out what's going on.
Mm-hmm. Will hold. Pound for pound, they're the best fighting force.
So Cerberus wanted to go into politics, huh? Nice job shutting those assholes down.
Didn't you used to work for those assholes? Something about leather seats?
I worked for Cerberus when they were vigilantes helping the helpless. Now they're a little too mainstream. And evil. The important thing is that you kicked their asses. And also that Ash aced the don't shoot your commander portion of the Normandy reinstatement test.
Go easy on Ash. He's been through a lot.
Yeah, like drawing a gun on a superior officer, nearly getting the council killed. That's not gonna look good on the yearly performance review. Commander?
Hello, Shepard.
What's on your mind, Edie?
The destruction of the Reaper on T'Chunka. It is rare for a technologically superior force to be destroyed by an inferior one.
Yeah, so now all we need is a gun that fires Thresher Maws.
That was a joke.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I was contemplating. The Reapers are more fallible than they proclaim. Despite its best efforts, the one on T'Chunka was destroyed by a worm. This has caused me to reassess the probable period of time before I am non-functional.
You're worried about dying?
In a sense. My processing power is consumed with calculations to help us combat the Reapers, but I can run those scenarios with the rest of the crew. May I ask you another question that troubled Jeff?
Here we go again.
What is the purpose of synthetic life?
It's not that different from organic life. A free-willed synthetic chooses what it wants.
But the purpose of organic life is to preserve itself long enough to replicate copies of its genes in succeeding generations. My purpose is not so clear. The other successful synthetic life forms that I have examined for comparison are the Geth and the Reapers.
Reproduction isn't all there is. We find meaning in the work we do, good deeds we accomplish, love.
I see. I will search my files on the biographies of humans to see if prominent figures follow the pattern you suggest. It appears many humans did in fact do so.
That was quick. Gotta love quantum computing.
Shepard, I will alter my processing power to give priority to your stated goals. Duty, altruism, love.
Wait, you're just gonna turn yourself good? Can you do that?
It should take some time. If I have further questions, I will speak with you again. Thank you.
Commander, I've got a lead on something interesting. Have you got a minute?
Commander, I found something you need to see.
What have you got?
A group of Cerberus scientists cut ties and fled. Perhaps they finally realized they were on the wrong side. We don't know what they were researching, but they were among the Elusive Man's top scientists. They could help build the Crucible.
Maybe we could recruit them. Lots of Cerberus people think they're doing the right thing. I know I did.
And you were right, Commander. Whatever crimes Cerberus is committing now, I was on Horizon when the Collectors attacked.
Really?
You'll recall I mentioned growing up in the Terminus systems. I was visiting my family at home. While the Alliance was running studies, you were saving me and my family.
Has the Alliance tried to make contact with the scientists?
They've been unable to find them, but they're searching. As is Cerberus. I've been monitoring Cerberus communications. I've charted signal frequency from various Cerberus cells by location and cross-referenced known ship movements.
You found them?
I believe so, yes.
Nice work. Put it on the map and I'll give it a look.
It's on the map now, Commander. Thanks.
Trainer, if you're not doing anything, I've got a few hours free. Would you like to come up?
Your cabin is gorgeous. I've seen apartments smaller than this. Well, Commander, ready to play?
Play?
I picked up a chessboard on the Citadel. GUI interface, not nearly as nice as real pieces, but this takes up less space. And I recall you delivered something that closely resembled a challenge. So, interested?
This is a trap, isn't it?
I'm just a simple lab scientist, Commander. I'm sure your real-world expertise will give you an edge.
Ha! Oh, come on!
My word, Commander. It's almost as though you wanted to spare your pawns the indignity of living under my regime.
In real life, that tactic would have worked.
Well, in real life, one doesn't move on an 8x8 square grid.
You know what I mean. The pawns are infantry. A good infantry line, like the Krogan, can take a charge like that.
That reminds me of a joke. What's the difference between Commander Shepard and a Krogan? One is an unstoppable juggernaut of head-butting destruction.
And the other doesn't have a smart-ass comm officer to keep him in line.
Ooh, that's even better than the number of testicles punchline.
I'm glad you didn't run back to the lab, Trainer.
Thanks. So, rematch?
Hell yes. Trainer, can you send Diana up? She wanted an interview.
Right away, Commander.
Ready for a chat, Commander?
I'm ready.
Commander, it's no secret that Council Space has suffered some serious losses to the Reapers lately. Now Cerberus has struck directly at the seat of our government. If something as small as a human terrorist organization can hit the Citadel, is anywhere safe?
Cerberus has limited resources. This coup attempt was likely the best they could do, and it cost them a lot of money and troops. A little fear is understandable, but it can't paralyze you. They've failed as many times as they've succeeded.
But humanity has lost its counselor. The Alliance Parliament is destroyed, and the Prime Minister's dead. The line of succession is getting pretty short. How long do you expect any new Alliance administration to last?
Leaders will rise. You can't lose hope. Our enemies won't rest until they've taken the last human being. Until then, we're not beaten. Right now, it's everyone's duty to step up.
All right. Now a question from Thessia. Commander, during your tribunal, some said you had Cerberus ties. Thanks for your time, Commander. This is Diana Allers for Battlespace. Good night, and stay strong. Be careful, Commander. You keep feeding me like this, and I'll follow you home.
Looks like you already have. What happens now?
You gave me a good interview, Commander. That's all I need. Tonight.
James, I've got some time if you want to talk privately.
On my way.
Hey, man, how's it going?
Good, James. You?
Good, good. Wow. So this is what I can look forward to when I get my own command.
You want your own ship, Vega?
Yeah, maybe one day. When I'm old and I can't fight worth shit anymore.
You just come up here to make fun of your commander?
Sorry, Loco. I guess maybe I got some things on my mind. I wanted to get your opinion on something.
Shoot.
What'd you do when they asked you to join the N7 program? I mean, was it a no-brainer for you, or did you think about it before accepting?
The N7 program is a big deal, but it's also a big commitment.
I hear that.
You get the best training, best equipment, best assignments.
And they expect the best in return.
Yes, they do. Why are you asking?
Well, even all the shit that's going on, somebody, somewhere, managed to track me down and forward an N7 commendation. It's dated the same day the Reapers attacked Earth.
You don't sound too thrilled.
Well, aside from the fact that there won't be an N7 program if we don't win this war, being a soldier's the only thing I've ever been really good at. And not because I try. Hell, I'd have kicked my ass out years ago. Last time I had a command, I lost almost everyone. And they promoted me for it. I guess I'm just not sure if I'm ready to lead again. I don't know if I want that responsibility.
You mentioned that before. What went wrong?
What didn't go wrong? We were out on patrol, checking on some strange readings, and the collectors hit. But they hit the colony first. By the time we got back, most of the colonists had been subdued or abducted, including our CO, Captain Tony.
So you were in charge?
Yeah. We laid low for a bit, waiting for a chance to strike, but before we could, we were betrayed. One of the colonists turned out to be a Cerberus spy working with the collectors. I had no choice. I killed him and destroyed the collector ship. But it got ugly. We lost most of the colonists and all but one of my squad. Not exactly a textbook operation.
You can't blame yourself for being put in a tough situation. And if you were promoted, then something must have gone right.
Sure, but
if you'd saved them all, would things have worked out better?
I don't know. I don't think so.
The right choice is usually not the easy one.
Yeah. Did you know that before you joined the N7?
Yeah. That's why I was asked. And it's why they asked you. There's not a single N7 that hasn't sacrificed, either themselves or their soldiers at some point.
So you think I should accept?
Assuming we survive this, that's a no-brainer. You're a damn good soldier, Vega. Don't waste that opportunity.
I'll think about it. Seriously. If you don't mind, maybe don't mention this to anyone else.
Of course not.
Gracias. Well, I think I better get back to the hangar. Things here, it's a little too soft for me.
The bed's a lot harder than it looks.
I'll take your word for it. Thanks again, Loco.
Anytime.
Shepard. Hell of a day. Udina loses his mind, the Citadel almost falls, and you almost had to put down a friend.
got a little tense there.
If it had come down to it, could you have pulled the trigger?
I don't see how. We start killing our friends, and war turns into murder.
But it doesn't always give us the easy way out, does it? At least Ash didn't have to join Caden.
Let's hope he's looking out for us. This was his fight, too.
Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you.
Speak with you, Commander. Commander, an opportunity has come to my attention that may interest you.
What's going on, Doctor?
Refugees arrived at the Citadel recently in possession of military-grade medical supplies and equipment. In reviewing our inventories, I determined we have an excess of medical supplies to treat contagion, exposure, and malnutrition.
They're equipped to help injured soldiers, and we have supplies to help suffering refugees?
Precisely. Perhaps you could ply your charms to broker a trade.
I'll find the refugees as soon as I can.
Speak with Tactus. Many of the refugees near the Citadel docks look to him for leadership. Thank you, Commander. With access to their equipment and materials, I believe I could increase the effectiveness of our Medigel.
Perhaps we can talk later.
Excellent find, Commander. The information network terminal has been updated.
I would like to visit the Citadel sometime, when it is not infested with traitors.
Breaking now, the Citadel in flames. A brazen attack by Cerberus.
Commander. Do we need to talk, Commander?
Not right now, Allers.
Let me know when we do.
To report, Commander.
Never thought I'd be doing a combat job onto the Citadel. I can't believe in Dina. Great example to the other races, huh?
Commander?
Commander.
Shepard, I was hoping you'd check in again.
You okay?
Been putting my old academy training to use, organizing the resistance. You know you've got quite a fan club back here. Any news we hear about the Normandy gives hope to the guys in the trenches.
I know what that's like, fighting in the dark. I'm glad we're making a difference.
It's more than that. A lot of these people have never held a gun in their life. When they heard that you managed to get the Turians and Krogan to cooperate, that was a shot in the arm, Shepard. Of the one thing we're in short supply around here, faith that any of us will live to see another day.
How bad is it?
It could be worse, but not much.
Can you still coordinate any kind of counterattack?
We're hitting the Reapers every chance we get. Mostly guerrilla-style hit and runs, but it's not enough. It's time we started focusing our efforts.
Where?
London. Something big is happening there. Our networks in the UK say the Reapers have arrived in huge numbers.
I don't like the sound of that. Any more details?
No. And that scares the hell out of me.
Well, the Crucible will scare the hell out of the Reapers.
We're counting on it. Oh, and Shepard, I meant what I said earlier about Kai Lang. The Reapers may seem like our biggest threat, but take it from me. Lang is a vicious bastard. Don't underestimate him.
Noted.
Then I'll let you get back to it. We need whatever good news you can send our way. That is enough.
Commander Shepard.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the refugee camp.
Navigation is becoming increasingly difficult due to the number of refugee ships in the docking area.
The galaxy needs to understand what these refugees have been through.
Someone sabotaged the Medi-Shell dispensers.
No, if I knew who, I'd have had them arrested.
It doesn't matter. What matters is that I've got Turian soldiers.
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard.
And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader.
Yes, someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Shakwa spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
Your people need our supplies. And my people need every edge we can get. Your combat-grade meds will make a difference. And our mission may just save everyone. Now is not the time for pettiness or mistrust.
With our day-to-day worries, it's easy to forget we are all in this together. I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Hey there.
Refugees have been.
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard? Solek Vaas, documentary maker. Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
CSEC won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive. But you could catch a few quick shots for me.
There are lots of refugees on the rest of the Citadel.
It won't have the same impact as seeing crowds trapped on the docks. We all need to help each other. I want this documentary to shock people into action.
Good idea. The galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omni-tool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
I fixed the sabotage. The metagel dispenser should be working now.
Thank you. I'll get patients moving through triage immediately. I wish we could have found the bastard responsible for the sabotage. But this is going to save a lot of lives. Thank you.
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm gonna join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail? Right?
I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior, and you're N7. So I take my lead from you. And you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure. The good advice.
Well, they wouldn't ask you if they didn't think you could handle it.
Here's hoping.
But the real work starts now.
Uh-huh. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
The only person you need to prove yourself to is the one standing in the mirror every morning.
Good point.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Well, I'm not looking forward to slapping my armor back on, but I'm always ready.
Glad to hear it.
Ah! Careful!
Are you okay?
I've just been standing here, holding this for I don't know how long. It'll always be a part of me.
Your past is yours. No one can take that away.
I love you, but I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve.
Goodbye, Robert. You give me strength. Thank you. I just need a few moments to myself.
I think we might need a different subject.
I have your footage.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.
Elysium was attacked. Alliance forces were able to evacuate all hostiles.
Thank you, Commander. I'll start editing it right away.
Spectre status recognized. Please
one moment, please.
Arriving at docking bay D-24.
Have you discovered a way to run FTL spaceships without an Ezo Core private to lobby?
No, ma'am.
I had a friend in security at Sonic, and there was definitely plenty of tech on Garland.
Commander, Dr. Chakwas sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the medbay.